Hey guys, in this video I am going to be showing you what I believe to be the top 10 best faces for the Motorola Moto 360 smartwatch. Most of these faces are compatible with the Facer Android app, and a couple of them are compatible with the Watchmaker Android app. I am going to put all of the download links in the description below, so let's get stuck into it. At number 10 we have the Simpsons watch face. It is an animated watch face. When you move it side to side, you will notice the painting in the background moving. And if you look really closely, you will also notice the character's eyes moving as well. A lot of the animated watch faces use quite a bit of battery life, though as the animations are pretty small on this watch face, I find that it is pretty easy going on the battery. At number 9 we have the cheap Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles watch face. It is basically a copy of those cheap plastic watches you used to get as a child that had all of your favourite cartoon characters on them. I definitely recognise this watch face from when I was younger, and I suspect a lot of other people probably would too. So if you are a fan of the Ninja Turtles or you had one of these cheap plastic watches as a kid, then you might be interested in downloading this watch face. At number 8 we have the Mickey Dark watch face. You will notice that both of Mickey's arms are the hour and the minute key, and you obviously have the red second key going around there. On the left of the watch it tells you the day, it is currently Tuesday. And on the right it tells you the date, it is currently the 10th of February 2015. So I recommend checking out this watch face if you are a Mickey or a Disney fan. It is pretty cool, pretty stylish. At number 7 we have the Batman watch face, which is compatible with Facer. So as you can see, you basically have the time above Batman's eyes and you have the day and date just above his mouth, so it says Tuesday the 10th of February. So if you are a Batman fan or just a superhero fan in general, you will probably like this watch face. At number 6 we have the Tech watch face. At the bottom there you have the day and date, so it is currently Tuesday February 10th. To the right we have the time, it is currently 8:20 p.m. Just to the left of the time we have the battery percentage, currently 24%, and in the top left hand corner it is 26 degrees Celsius. This is a pretty stylish and unique watch face. I recommend checking it out if you like the look of it. At number 5 we have the Blue 360 watch face. Around the edge of the watch face we have the numbers 1 to 12 for 12 hour time. And on the inside of these numbers we have 13 to 24 for 24 hour time. Underneath the 12 you will notice the temperature, it's currently 24 degrees Celsius. And above the 6 you will notice the weather, it currently says partly cloudy. To the right of the 9 we have the battery indicator. And to the left of the 3 we have the day and date, currently Tuesday the 10th. So if you like the style of this watch face, I quite like the blue, and I definitely recommend checking it out. At number 4 we have Executive Orange. This watch face is actually available in a few different colours. I will put all of the links in the description below. I quite like it, it's pretty simplistic. The numbers 1 to 12 around the edge. You've got the little prongs for every minute going around the edge. I'm not sure if you can read the writing on the inside of the watch, though to the left in the white box you have the battery percentage, which is currently 19 for 19%, and to the right in the orange box it currently says 10 because today is the 10th of February, and to the right of that little orange number 10 is the time in digital format, it's currently 8:29 p.m. So I definitely recommend checking this watch face out if you like its simplicity. At number 3 we have Now version 2. I quite like the design of this watch face. It is more of a modern design. I believe that the background picture changes based on the weather. It is currently 8:30 Tuesday February 10th, so it basically gives you all of the essential information. It gives you the time, the day and the date, as well as the weather. It's currently 24 degrees Celsius, partly cloudy in Capella, which is where I am. So if you are wanting a more modern watch face, which you can quickly take a glance at and quickly, work out the time without having to, work out whether, you know, analog dials are, etc., then I definitely recommend downloading this watch face. At number two, we have Illuminator Blue. I've probably been using this watch face the most lately. It is very informative. It gives you a lot of information. As you can see, it gives you the time. It's currently 8:32 and 14 seconds. It even gives you the week. It's currently week 7 of 2015. The day is Tuesday, battery level 17%. It gives you the month and date at the top, 0210, and it even gives you the year, 2015. So this is a very informative watch face. I am currently primarily using it. I definitely recommend checking it out. I believe that it's available in a couple of different colours. I'm personally using it in blue, though from memory it's also available in green and red, and I will put those links in the description below as well. And now we are up to number one, which is Optimal Minimal. I quite like this watch face because it has got a bit of a classic analog look to it, though at the same time it also gives you the time in digital format, so you can quickly glance at the watch face and find out the time without having to work out where all the hands are. To the left you've got the date, it's currently February 10. To the right you've got the temperature, 24 degrees Celsius. And underneath there you've got the battery percentage, which is currently 14%. So it's basically got a classical look to it, though at the same time it's very functional in regards to the information that it provides you. So yeah, that is pretty much it for this video. Let me know your thoughts in the comments section below. Do you agree or disagree with my selection? Are there any good watch faces which you use which I didn't mention in the video? Feel free to let me know what they are in the comments below. If you enjoyed watching this video, please be sure to give it a like. And if you want to see more videos like this in the future, then subscribe to my channel. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, and thanks for watching.